We were doing a lab exercise for Marine Science 440, which is applied coastal geophysics. And what we were doing is a seismic refraction survey. We're trying to image some of the sediment layers beneath the ground.
Go.
We basically use a strike plate and a sledgehammer to put some seismic energy into the ground, and then we use some seismophones spaced out at about 3 meter intervals. You can see how fast those seismic waves travel into the ground, and at the angle that they refract at each geophone location, you can kind of gauge a picture of what underneath looks like. We're hoping to learn different kind of sediment layers, the sediment thickness.
When we did an auger core, there was a lot of topsoil, but we did hit a sand layer with a lot of shells, so we're hoping that we can get evidence of that in the data.
An entry-level position in this type of industry, one would ordinarily start on the field crew generating the data. Then they would move into the data processing, and that leads to interpreting the processed data. We have former students from CCU that work in this industry. It is kind of a technical, hands-on, directly relatable type exercise. The students enjoy it. They like to get out and be in the environment.
I'm a very hands-on learner, so I think it was a great experience to be able to get out here today.
I really appreciate Dr. Viso working with it and getting us out here and getting some hands-on experience.
As much as I like to talk about the theory in the classroom and show the slides and explain how things work, there's just no substitute for doing it yourself and seeing it in the field.
It's one thing to just look at data and try to understand it, but it's another thing to go full circle and you're really getting the whole picture of how we might do a survey like this in our jobs and our future careers.